Hey guys again, and welcome to my YouTube channel again. In this video, I would like to show you how to exactly use everything that I provide with all my YouTube videos in the Pytorch tutorial, how to get the Google Colab notebooks, and also how to deal with the video itself and get most of the information that you need. So usually I actually just below the video itself, I provide in the description more details. Like for example, in each moment what I have talked about and when did I switch to another topic. And it's just in order to make it easier for you to navigate through the video and not waste time in watching the whole video if you don't like to. Plus, I also provide usually the link to my GitHub repository where I provide all the notebooks that I have used. So for if you click on that link here, you will be redirected to my GitHub repository and you will see the notebooks that I made until now. And besides to some more details about the current videos that I have made about this topic. So especially, specifically in this case, I'm talking about building a classifier with Pytorch. So I don't really mention the other videos that I made in other topics. So currently this is what I have made until now, but I, of course, it's an ongoing work. So this list will be more than that. And beside to the title of each video, you will see also the link to that video on YouTube. Not only on my GitHub repository, also underneath the video in the description. So in each video, you will see the same thing. So once you click on the link, you will be redirected to the other video. You can reach me, of course, either by the comments underneath the video or on the GitHub repository where you can directly open an issue or something. So for example, I can show you here. You can open an issue or request something to be added to the code. So you can also share your experience with me. Any changes you would like to see. Communicate please with me through either the issues or through the YouTube comments. And the other topic that I would like to cover in this video is now how to exactly get to the notebook that I have used in the video. So an example here would be like about the last video that I have made was about image transforms. And in this video, I also provided the GitHub repository, as I said before. And then you can just click on this one here and you will be directed to the whole GitHub repository. And there, since I have explained in the video which notebook I'm using, you just have to click on the notebook that you need. So for example, I will click on this notebook here. And of course, I would mention exactly which notebook I'm using right in the video. So you just have to choose the notebook that suits you and that you really need. So basically, you don't really have to clone the whole repository or something. And you don't have, of course, to copy each cell to your own notebook on Google Colab. So the simple solution that I tried to provide here in my videos is that you could just click on this bottom here and you will be redirected. If you just directly click, you will be in this same page, you will be directed to the Google Colab notebook. But in this case, I would like to open it in another tab. So I right click on it and I choose opening it in another tab. And then I go there and you can see here that I have now the same notebook there, here. Notebook on my GitHub repository opened on Google Colab. Of course, now this is the version of my own GitHub repository. So if you change here, it might be the case that you cannot save it because it's on my my notebook. So what you have to do is that you run all the cells that you need, you play around, you change the things you want to change, and then you click on file, and then you choose one of the options, either save it to your Google Drive or to save it to your GitHub repository. Another option would be to download it as a notebook or to download it as a Python file. And this, of course, will download it to your own local PC. So yeah, it's very simple. You don't really have to copy paste anything. Just watch my videos and use the notebooks directly on Google Colab. In case you have any question, you can communicate with me through the comments below the video. You can ask questions, you can really tell me if there's something wrong and I will fix it, or tell you how to fix it, or we just share experience. So another option would be also to open an issue here directly on the GitHub repository, and then also I will get an email and I will try to get back to you as soon as possible. Yeah, if you have any comments, just reach out to me. Enjoy the videos and see you in the next video.